So, market cap, the crypto flex of choice. Everyone talks about it, quotes it, brags about it. But let's be honest, most people have no clue what it actually means. Let's fix that. Market cap, short for market capitalization, is basically a fancy way of saying, here's what this entire cryptocurrency is theoretically worth. How do you get that number? Simple math. Take the price of one coin, multiply it by the number of coins out there. Boom, market cap. So if one coin costs $5 and there are 1 million coins in circulation, that's a $5 million market cap. Sounds impressive, right? But here's the catch. That doesn't mean someone poured $5 million into the project. It just means someone paid $5 for a coin, maybe once, and now everyone's pretending that price applies to every coin in existence. So yeah, it's a little theoretical, and sometimes very misleading. That's how a brand new meme coin can shoot up to a $1 billion market cap overnight, even if only like 12 people bought it. So why do people care about market cap? Because it gives a rough idea of a coin's size and place in the pecking order. It's how coins get ranked on crypto websites, and it's how projects show off. Look at us, we're top 10. Cool, but are you useful, secure, not secretly a joke? Market cap doesn't answer those questions. It doesn't tell you if people are actually using the coin, or if there's any real value behind it. It just tells you what the market thinks, at least for now. So next time someone says, bro, this coin has a $2 billion market cap, you can hit them with, cool, how many coins are out there? And what's backing it? Then walk away like a crypto genius. Bottom line, market cap is a number, just one piece of the puzzle. It's a good starting point, but not the full story. Smart investors go deeper, look under the hood, and ask the right questions. Because in crypto, the numbers might shine, but the truth is always in the details. Want to take your crypto skills to the next level? Join us and step up your crypto game.